The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. In the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God to a town of Galilee called Nazareth, to a virgin betrothed to a man named Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. And coming to her, he said, "Hail, full of grace, the Lord is with you." But she was greatly troubled at what was said, and pondered what sort of greeting this might be. Then the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall name him Jesus. He will be great and will be called Son of the Most High, and the Lord God will give him the throne of David his father, and he will rule over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end." But Mary said to the angel, "How can this be, since I have no relations with the man?" And the angel said to her in reply, "The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the child to be born will be called Holy, the Son of God. And behold, Elizabeth, your relative, has also conceived a son in her old age. And this is the sixth month for her who was called barren. For nothing will be impossible for God." Mary said, "Behold, I am the handmaid of the Lord. May it be done to me according to your word." Then the angel departed from her. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Good evening and welcome, everyone. Tonight we have our choir to sing for you, and then we'll be asking you to sing along some carols, and we have a special, very special guest joining us. So we hope you enjoy the music and get into the spirit of the Christmas season tonight. This next piece is called "Ding Dong Merrily on High."
Thank you.
This next is a nice rendition of the classic Angels We Have Heard on High.
And then an American pastor from the
brought him to the USA, gave him an offer he couldn't refuse, like a 3-year contract. And so I believe he was like 21 and came to America. And he worked for a few years at Francis Xavier in Manhattan. And of course, eventually got picked up by St. Patrick's Cathedral. And at that time, by the 1920s, there was a lot of money in the economy, so these churches were building new organs. And he was commissioned by not only St. Patrick's Cathedral, but also by Carnegie Hall to oversee the installation of brand new organs at those great institutions. And he opened up a conservatory. He's just an amazing individual. In fact, Cole Porter studied working with him, if you can believe that, when he came out of Harvard in 1917 or so. So he was quite a character. He read many, many wonderful hymns. He's one of the most significant composers of sacred music of the early part of the 20th century. So we're going to do three of his pieces. The first one is called, they call him Jesus, Lo Chiamano Gesù.
Thank you.
shepherds, and especially in the Puso region where many of our parishioners are from. And he loved that sound from the shepherds and mountaineers, and we use that, and we hear that in these, especially these Christmas hymns. The next piece is the Agnus Dei from his Mass of the Shepherds, Missa Pastorale, and you'll hear a little bit of that same kind of a sound again.
Thank you.
this. Before we go any further, ladies and gentlemen, we have to acknowledge our wonderful organist. He's up there all by himself. Those of us here, praise God. Thank you, God. We commend you to any of this material. We couldn't have an organist this caliber. It's a real pleasure. And he's going to show you that right now. Our final piece is a medley of, we mentioned how incorporating different hymns together. And this, you'll hear three or four or five different Christmas carols mixed into this medley, and some great working work from Bob, and it's called simply Christmas Joy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Lord. Thank you, God. Over the last day.
Guide us with the light of phone call from a friend, just to say I understand. Sure is kind of funny at the dark end of the road. Someone lights the way with just a single ray of hope. Oh, 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 I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to me and me in our darkest hours to show us how. Teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. They wear so many faces, show up in the strangest places to grace us with their mercies. In our time of need, oh, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to me and me in our darkest hours. Show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us.
Thank you.
the seed of wisdom that I sought, the spotless mirror of God's power. Compared to you, all gold was not. You are the highest honor of our people.
During the year or whatever,
problems, on and on and on, and they were supposed to turn it on Christmas and go eat. And the Lord says to us, look at your life. Look at it from the very beginning. You've been through many, many difficult times. Haven't I taken you this far? Haven't I? Will I not take you the rest of the way? I have not abandoned you. I am with you now more than ever. I love you so much, and I know. I see what you're going through. Glorify me anyway. Praise me anyway. I will never abandon you. To God be the glory.
Thank you.
Forte, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for taking the time to join us. Our final guest of the evening is a wonderful group of musicians. Let's welcome the Christmas Trio, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Dreaming of the light.
mistakes that we didn't do to Shendi Dallas.
Thank you all for being here tonight. We'll see you down at the hall. Thank you.